And hello everyone out there in internet world, and welcome to Helder TV episode. That's probably going to come out reversed, so how about we just do that? 40! Yeah! We made it this far. 2 years ago is when I started Helder TV, and here we are today in the year 2009. In the year 2009! In the year 2009! And let's keep up the promise with keeping these short. I have a new idea for a segment, and we're going to be showing it to you right now. It's not actually a segment, it's just the wrong words, because I like to stutter and not prepare anything, so it all sounds looks and sounds amateur and crap. Let's get down to it. Stories that are for reals but sound so unreals that they might just be made up, but they're not actually made up. The next episode that we do of this won't actually have any of this, what is called preamble. Look it up. And today's story, we're going to take you back. Picture it. Sicily, 1998. A store that I used to work at back then, and those of you who know me may very well recall that. I don't know if I can legally say the name of the store or not. It's not like I'm bad-mouthing the store in this story, but anyway. During a break, I went to go use the washroom at said store in the basement. Well, the basement floor, which is underground. Actually, it's not underground at a certain level, but never mind, that's not even important. What is important, I was only going to say the point is, like I always do, but the point is I went to go to the washroom, and you know, just minding my own business in the stall. And there's a guy that comes into the stall next to mine. And, you know, he's doing his thing. And all of a sudden, there's a strange stirring going on. And all of a sudden, from just underneath the stall, entering my stall, was it a hand? No, it was far too small to be a hand. Was it a foot? No. No, far too small to be a foot. Was it a penis? Why, yes, it was a penis! You guessed it! Yay! I met Mr. Penis! And I was in shock. This is the first time this has ever happened to me before. So, I'm like, get that thing away from me, blah, 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 I'm gonna F and this and F and that and bleepity blop blop. That's exactly what I said, too. I didn't even drop an F on it. I just said F, and I was so crazed out of my mind. People say, why didn't you kick it? Like, well, my pants were down. I was at work. I had dress pants, and dress pants are very delicate material. So if I kicked his penis with my pants down, I would rip my pants, and I'd be in a lot of trouble because I'd be walking around work with ripped pants. Though I did have pepper spray in my pocket at the time, I could have been a bastard. But I wasn't a bastard. I went and told someone, and they were quite shocked and did nothing about it. So I nearly had an encounter of sorts with Mr. Penis. Oh, by the way, this is not safe for work, so. I suspect it's not. I mean, it depends on how they feel about the word penis being peppered through this entire video. That's it. Goodbye. And see you for episode 41. Thanks for watching. Don't know why you are, but God and everyone else up in that crazy place up there, bless ya! Mwah!